All right, so in this video, I'm going to be painting the bottoms of these fish tanks. I have 12 fish tanks to paint. The paint I'm going to be using is Drylock Original. This is Basement Masonry and Masonry Waterproofer. I wanted to use a waterproof paint because after we plumb these tanks, that's it. I'm using a big roller. Apply it thick and get it, I guess, in one coat. So that's 5 tanks. I'm going to do the other part of the video from the from a lower
standpoint.
Okay, I'll do these 5 tanks from a lower video vantage point. This is the paint that I'm using. This is Drylock Original Basement and Masonry Waterproofer. I'm applying it with a big roller. And you could lay it on thick. And these tanks are going to be bare bottom tanks. And it's going to make it look like there's sand. Sorry about that. So that's the next five. Takes about 2 minutes and 30 seconds to paint the bottoms, but it does take a little bit longer to prep them. All right, second coat is gonna be a thin. This whole process is taking me something about 10 minutes so far. I've got fans running for the tanks to dry faster. It took me about a minute to paint the second coat on those four tanks. I'll be working on these ones now. Should take just about the same amount of time. I was going to do one coat, but I think a second coat would be better. And that's it. I got two more to paint, but that's nine tanks in like 3 minutes.